So I'm sitting here with Bruno van Elshout. Hi, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Bruno van Elshout. I'm an artist and I was invited to show a short movie here.
Okay, and what's the movie about?
The movie shows one day out of a project that lasted for 1 year and which had me capture hourly photographs of the North Sea horizon here in The Hague. So that's 366 times 24 photos of exactly the same view. But they look different all the time.
Wow, that's really cool. And what made you do this project?
I was curious to see how much one place changes over a year. And it's even a kind of non-place because nothing actually happens. It's space, mostly. But it's very exciting to see how it takes on different colors throughout the period of a year.
And were there some major changes you saw? Or?
Yeah, different colors. Orange, purple, pink, green, blue. The variation in colors is wider than you'd probably imagine it to be.
Okay, that's cool. And are you planning any future projects like this as well? Or?
I'm going to make a book out of this.
Okay.
That's the project for this year. I hope to have it finished by the 1st of September. But it's quite an ambitious project, even more ambitious than the actual... The capturing of the photographs,
okay.
Because that was just a technical challenge that was solved quite easily. But now I need to find 1,250 people to buy a book before it's even published.
So you're doing a crowdsourcing funding now?
Yeah, that's right.
And is there a website we can go to maybe?
Yeah, sure.
You can share some people to go there?
Yeah. If you speak English, the best place to go is 2012-newhorizons.com. And if you speak Dutch, there's more detail on another website that's called readytoamaze.com.
Okay, that sounds like a cool project. And what do you want to do? Is there something you want to accomplish with the book? Like a goal? Or?
I want to show people that reality can be more exciting than you would be able to imagine.
Okay.
And that what you can achieve in life is more limited by the limits of your imagination than by reality, because you can change reality in whichever way you want to change it.
Okay, well, that sounds great. And I hope everything works out for you. Thank you so much.